वेलकम अगेन फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज महेश पाठक एंड वेलकम टू पाठक्स माइक्रोबायोलॉजी एकेडमी। वी आर लर्निंग द चैप्टर सेल द यूनिट ऑफ लाइफ। वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द सेल मेम्ब्रेन एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू लुक एट द स्ट्रक्चर विच इज द आउटर मोस्ट कवरिंग ऑफ द सम सेल्स लाइक प्लांट सेल, फंगल सेल्स एंड सम बैक्टेरियल सेल्स ऑल्सो। बट इन एनिमल सेल्स दिस लेयर इज एबसेंट विच इज नोन एज सेल वॉल। Right, as the name suggests, the cell wall, it provides the mechanical support to the cell. Okay, it gives rigidity to our cell. So in this structure you will see this portion which I am highlighting by blue color. So this structure is known as cell wall, which is present outside the membrane, which is known as cell membrane. So the outermost layer of this cell membrane is known as cell wall, and cell wall is mainly present in plants, fungi, some protists also, and as we have seen the cell wall of bacteria, so they will also present in bacteria. We have studied that bacteria can be classified as gram positive and gram negative according to their cell wall. So which kind of cell wall they possess, they will classify according to that it will be gram positive or gram negative type of bacteria. So in this case we are not studying the all types of cell wall, but here you can see the structure of plant cell. So let me clear this. So here you can see the structure of plant cells. So plant cells are arranged in such a manner that they are quite linked to each other by this wall, which is known as cell wall. Okay, so this here you can see the cell number 1, and here is the cell number 2, and here is the cell number 3. So all these cells are arranged in such a way that they are quite connected to each other by this wall, right? This is generally not the case in case of animal cells. Animal cells comes together to form a tissue, but in this case here you can see all cells kind of linked to each other by this wall. Okay, and here is a portion which is known as cell wall, which is the outermost covering and outer covering of the plasma membrane. And here you can see the middle portion, which is known as middle lamella. Okay, middle lamella, which is made up of calcium pectate, right? So mainly plant cell wall is made up of cellulose, hemicellulose, and pectins and some proteins. In case of plants, plant cell walls are quite different than algal cell wall. Algae cell wall has some different components like galactans and mannans, but they also have this cellulose. So mainly plant cell walls are quite different from the algal cell wall, but mainly they are made up of cellulose. What is cellulose? Cellulose is a polysaccharide which is made up of glucose. So this was all about plant cell wall. Okay, after that some fungi also possess cell wall, which is also made up of some polysaccharide like chitin. So fungal cell wall will made up of chitin. Some people pronounce it as chitin, but it is chitin. Okay, so it is also one of the type of polysaccharide which is made up of some sugar monomers. After that, one thing I forgot to mention is that this cell wall is the cell wall considered as dead material or non-living. We have studied about the plasma membrane. Plasma membrane is called as the living structure, but दिस सेल वॉल इज क्वाइट नॉन लिविंग स्ट्रक्चर और डेड मटेरियल विच इज प्रेजेंट आउटसाइड द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन. ओके, एंड मेड अप ऑफ मेनली सेलुलोज इन केस ऑफ प्लांट्स एंड काइटिन इन केस ऑफ फंगस. ओके, we have studied about the cell wall of the bacteria, which is made up of peptidoglycan. Peptidoglycan is also one of the type of polysaccharide, which is made up of NAM and NAC, N-acetyl muramic acid and N-acetyl glucosamine. So mainly this was all about the cell wall. The function of cell wall includes, it gives mechanical support. And rigidity and shape to our cell. Okay, cell wall is mainly present in the plant cell and absent in the animal cell. Why? Because plant cells want some this kind of support to their cells, because they cannot move from one place to the another place. If the environmental conditions are in such a way that animals wants to move from one place to another place and want some shelter, so they can move because they are motile. So they don't need this kind of structure like cell wall. So that's why they don't have any type of cell wall. But in case of plants, they have to stay, or they are stationary. They have to stay in one place throughout their lifetime. So that's why they do have this kind of cell wall. Okay, so this was all about cell wall. I hope this is helpful to you. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much.